This video is for educational purposes only. It is not sponsored, endorsed, or affiliated with any brands or manufacturers featured. All products shown in this video are owned by me, and any trademarks visible are part of the product being analyzed. In Chapter 1, Episode 3, we will learn about MCB current ratings. We will discuss the difference between frames and amperes, and provide examples in the process. So what is the current rating? It is the value of amperes having unit A that contributes to defining MCB tripping characteristics. The responsible components are thermal unit designed for long-time protection like overloads, and magnetic unit designed for instantaneous short-time protection like short circuits. In Episode 1, we did simulation examples for overload and short circuit cases. Frame is the physical structure that encloses and supports the components inside the breaker. It also helps us identify the maximum current rating of the MCB series. Let's start with frame 40. Manufacturers refer the frame to either a number or a series code and print it on the MCB. In this particular case, the printed frame is 40. This indicates that the highest current rating in this MCB series is 40 amperes. All breakers have a printed current rating to determine its protection characteristics. This breaker has a current rating of 6 amperes. Another example of a breaker within the same 40 amperes frame, but with different rating. This MCB has a current rating of 40 amperes. In this example, the series code is a designation to identify the type of breaker and frame size. The code refers that this series has a maximum current rating of 40 amperes, and the rating of this MCB is 20 amperes. Generally speaking, frame 40 has a current rating between 1 ampere, reaching maximum rating of 40 amperes. Each manufacturer has his own current rating series, so current rating values may vary between them. Creating this content takes a lot of time, effort, and experience. Support us by subscribing and liking the video. It helps us keep producing free, high-quality information for you and others. And if you have any technical question, feel free to ask us in the description, and we will provide you with the answer. Now let's talk about frame 63. It has the same physical size as a frame 40, depending on the manufacturer. The difference is that frame 63 may provide different current ratings. In other words, frame 63 can be made and provide MCB series version up to 40 amperes, and MCB series version up to 63 amperes. In this example, the MCB has a series code as a designation for frame 63. This means that this MCB series has a maximum current rating of 63 amperes, and the current rating of this breaker is 50 amperes. Printed series codes are considered trade names. They are also used to identify the type of breaker series and highest current ratings. If we want to know the type and maximum rating, we simply need to check the manufacturer product catalog or MCB technical data sheet. In this example, and according to the technical sheet, this MCB series has a maximum current rating of 63 amperes, and the current rating of this MCB is 63 amperes. In general, frame 63 has a current rating between 0.5 ampere, reaching maximum rating of 63 amperes. Similar to frame 40, each manufacturer has his own current rating series, so current rating values may also vary between them. Some manufacturers may also include 80 amperes, 100 amperes, and 125 amperes breakers in frame 63. The last frame in the MCB series is frame 125. This frame has bigger physical dimensions than frame 40 and frame 63 because it can offer higher current ratings and characteristics. In this example, the series code is a designation for frame 125. So the maximum series MCB rating is 125 amperes, and the current rating of this MCB is 25 amperes. Another example of a breaker within the same 125 amperes frame, but with different rating. This MCB has a current rating of 63 amperes. The last example is also a breaker within the same frame. having a current rating of 125 amperes. Frame 125 can have current ratings between 10 amperes, reaching maximum rating of 125 amperes. And these ratings can vary between manufacturers. In the next episode, we will learn about MCB poles. What is the difference between pole and detection? And what are the types of breaker poles?